Sergeant Jesse Grable of the Minnesota State Patrol says they're investigating a fatal crash involving a semi and a motorcycle. This is about 5 miles west of Thief River near Carpenter's Corner. This happened today just before 10 a.m. Again, a report of a fatal crash involving a motorcycle and semi west of Thief River Falls. We should have more details later this afternoon. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.